Yeah, so I told her, look at him. Look at the other one, honey.
What?
She's fucking pregnant too. You don't see that?
No, I think she's just fat.
Come here, look at them. She's pregnant too. Her belly's tremendous.
She's a cow. I think it's a hay belly.
You say keep an eye on her. She's definitely having another one.
Hi, my Nora. You're a grandma. You're a grandma, Nora. You see the baby?
Yeah, the veterinary. Yeah, I feel the head. Here's the fucking head.
That's not the head. That's her brisket. No, baby, the head would be fucking back by her vagina, not neck to her neck. That's stupid.
What's the vet's name, he said?
Dr. Tiffany. Dr. Clayman. Dr. Clayman's office.
You should sue him. He said tell...
She said that she definitely 100% was not pregnant, and she'd have to come back to check.
Yeah, she said 100% she's not pregnant. Okay.
That was Dee's, Nora.
Nora is pregnant too. You're not fucking listening.
No, I don't think so.
Okay, whatever. He said they had a bull runner with them. They're both pregnant.
No, right, I don't think so. No, because Deezy was feeding off of Nora, and they don't usually get pregnant when they're feeding. Oh, he's blinking.
Right,
oh, he's so cute. Look at his little tongue.
Where are you delivering that hay? Oh,